for today's video, I'm gonna unbox my new RYZEN helmet.